many women warriors and pay it forward. Girls Unstoppable caters to fifth grade girls, mostly Latinas and those of other minority groups. We meet once a week during their lunch and their recess. I have built a curriculum to help each of the girls in the program find their voice, discover their potential, and develop a sense of camaraderie between their fellow female classmates. We talk about kindness, supporting each other, strength, self-esteem, so they can become leaders in our community and continue the cycle of encouragement. Girls Unstoppable was born to inspire girls and make them brave to face the fight ahead. Before every lesson, we recite the Girl Unstoppable Pledge. All together, it goes like this. I will believe in myself with all my heart. My girls say this, it lights my heart on fire. They say it, it lights their hearts on fire. So let's adopt an all-consuming passion to help fan the fire many of our girls and women around us don't recognize lies within them. We have to care deeply about how we evolve as females and push with every cell in our bodies to make us strong, compassionate, and selfless. So many women have worked tirelessly to pave the path for us so we can have what we have today, so we can be who we are today. Let's not take that for granted. We are all here in solidarity today, right now, but let's not let that feeling of solidarity evaporate once we leave this march. So my challenge to you is, what can you do to encourage? What can you do to empower? And what can you do to make a difference? Find the answer and run with all your might. Thank you.
I think it's almost time for them to actually march. Maybe not.
Hello, my name is Julia Nall, and I had the honor of helping organize this march. And we have a few thank yous before we start the march to the library. First, we would like to thank all of our speakers, Maria Calderon, Mesia Hart, Representative Garner, Mayor Jordan, Morgan Johnson, Justice Yanez, Melissa Leyland, Raven Cook, Gayatri Agnew, Vanessa Ryerse, and Jennifer Pignatti. Is this better? Okay. So can we get another round of applause for all of our speakers? Next, we would like to thank the Chamber of Commerce for helping with everything from parking to the sound system we're using now, the Town Center for allowing us to use the space today, and our business sponsors, C4 and Marley's. If you take a selfie and go to C4 tonight, you'll get free admission and you'll get free cheese bread at Marley's. And one more thank you to all of our support teams at the university, including Associated Student Government and our lead organizer. She did an incredible job. And I'm going to invite you today.
Hi, okay, so I just want to thank you for getting us the bathrooms at the Town Center. Amazing. Susie Wallace for paying for this banner. Thanks, Mom. And then all of you, thank you so much for being here. I want to thank all of the trans women, all the women of color, all the conservative women, the liberal women, and all other women who have allowed us to be your Women's March. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Hey guys, so I'm here today, very nervous and anxious, because I'm looking into this crowd and I see the people in my life who have allowed me to be here, I guess. And I want to share that with y'all, because I am a product of my environment. I'm a product of tough love. I'm a product of being born in Bogota, Colombia. I'm a proud Houstonian, and I'm a woman. And that matters to me today because it matters to the people in my life. And I see my worth and my value through the people that have invested in me. And what I want to leave y'all with before we march is thinking of that table, right? And the people within your life that make up that table or make up your tribe. The table, all of those things, the value and merit.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm a political Woodstock.
Oh, here you go. Thank you.
I used to live in Tulsa. Need new business cards. Excuse me, can I take a picture, please? Thanks. With political Woodstock. Here. It's a card. There. Oh, my nose. Oh, get a picture. Run. Here, political Woodstock.
Thank you.
All right, come back here, Mama.
Stay tight.
Somebody lose their phone? Go to the front and they can make an announcement. I don't know if you can make it up there. Can I take a picture?
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh wait, are we?
Here's my ticket card. Any Thanks. Card. There you go.
Thank you.
Excuse me, I need to take some pictures. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, shit. Here, let me get through. Thank you. Excuse me. I need to take some pictures up there. Maybe I can get through this table, you think? I'm going to.
Here we go.
All right. Do you guys want to hold up your signs for a picture? Hold up your signs for a picture.
Morgan.
Thank you. Thank you.
We do the impossible.
Great job. You're doing well. All right, so we're getting ready to march. I don't know where the front of it is, but I'm walking up there.
I feel like she's
Do they have a banner? All right. It's
speakers are pretty good. Is the mayor marching, do you know?
I don't know if it's hit me. I'm not sure.
That's a good way to warm up. We're marching right now. Off to the side. How far away is the library? Oh, okay. You have to get a permit to do you have to get a permit to do a march and it costs money. So if people donate more throughout the year, then they can have a longer march. But I'm wondering, where are the women from the University of Arkansas? Where the hell are they?
Right here! Right here!
Okay, next time, bring 10 friends each.
We're just not the good representatives of the Rhode College.
No, I'm glad you're here. Well, this is free, right?
Yeah. It works.
That feels good, doesn't it? I'm going to take a couple more pictures. Nice talking to you. Can I see your sign? Stop, please. Thank you. Can you stop for a second? Got it, go. Get in the middle. Okay, you're gonna have to walk around me. Walk around me.
She has time to procedure, so
I'll stay in the back. Okay. Hey. Yeah, just walk around me. Be careful if you're on your phone, you're gonna hit me. Just walk around me, I'm taking pictures. Oh wow, so many. Sorry. Just walk around me. Just walk around me.
my mantra.
None. Oh, I got you. I guess I walked for a while.
A Seahawks fan. I like that. Did you live up there?
Brave. Oh, can I take a picture? Thank you. Oh, resist. It's my favorite documenting. I really don't know. All I know is it says resist. I bought it at a Democrat event. My name's Angela. I'm from Tulsa.
I'm Janet.
Where are you from?
Well, I live in the country.
Really?
Yeah, I grew up in Bartlesville.
No way, I did too.
Did you?
Yeah!
Angela?
Utley.
Utley.
There's not that many there. There's just one family.
Is there a Chris
Utley? Not in Bartlesville that I know of. We have a lot of family in Arkansas. Yeah, Phillips Petroleum and all that. And Bartlesville's different. It's got a nice downtown now.
It's kind of like Bentonville in a lot of ways.
Yeah, plan and everything. You know, John, I can't say his last name, but he's writing a book about the Klan and the oil in Bartlesville.
Oh, yeah?
He's waiting for his mother to pass away. No. But no, it's good.
I can understand that.
They own more of the properties downtown. They're like second after Phillips. Do you have a hand to take a card? I'm no longer in Tulsa. I live in, I live out by Beaver Lake now. I should have moved to Fayetteville, though. I made a mistake. I was looking at the schools. They're deciding to strike today in Oklahoma. The teachers, that decision's made. That was more at the beginning, I think. Over by the food truck. No, I don't think they left. But I'm sure we can get your donation to someone. Well, I thought it was a food truck. Maybe it wasn't. I wish more of the students came from the university. My God. I mean, really? Still pathetic. Well, I was one of the organizers for the Tulsa one last year. Yeah. But we still messed up a lot of different ways. Is this it? Oh. It's a nice building. I don't know. Nice to meet you. How are you? These students need to show up. The students need to show up. I mean, really? Is this all your... I guess it's not a cake party. Is it too much to ask for 2,000 students?
Equality! Now! Equality! Now!
That's a short march.
Equality!
All right, so this is just short. Excuse me. Pardon me.
Yeah,
excuse me.
So,
oh, wait. I love this. One more, please. One more.
That's for Dad.
Here's my card, Political Woodstock.
Oh, thank you.
I document. Oh, I like that. Do you guys want to smile? Political Woodstock. Oh, I like that. May I take a picture?
Sure.
Did you make that?
Yes, I did.
Thank you.
And I copied it. It wasn't my idea.
But you made it.
Yeah.
She says that way. Savannah.
Here, political Woodstock's my answer.
Oh, I love that. Can I take a picture, please? Go ahead. Political Woodstock's my entity. Excuse me. If you have a sign, can you turn towards me so I can take a picture? Thank you. It makes my job so much easier. Oh, that's really good. I really like that picture. I'm with Political Woodstock. From my, it's my entity. Yeah, I'm getting to it. Ah! I no longer live in Tulsa. I need to update my card. And it's the 407 number.
Thank you.
There you go.
Thank you.
I may have some meetings in Fayetteville. Excuse me, sorry. Excuse me, sorry. Excuse me, sorry. Pardon me, I'm taking pictures.
I know.
Sorry. I took a picture earlier. Oh, that's so much better. Lighting's better. May I take a picture? There you go. My political Woodstock. I'm no longer in Tulsa, though. Oh, I like that. Because it does. Right? Thank you. Here, take a card, any card. There you go. Talk loud.
Hi, guys.
Louder. Sorry. They can hear better if they move down. There. I'm just going to take pictures. Just move around me. Looking for signs. Oh, I love these. Very good. I'm with Political Woodstock.
Thank you.
I won't get the head now. Well. Kid, she wants to be involved. Yeah, if cover her face like this. There.
Eleanor, hold this.
That's the best way.
This looks like I'm...
Here you go, baby.
She's done now.
Come here. High five.
Thank you. I'm large.
Oh. Here you go.
Thank you so much.
I'm in Arkansas.
And there we are. I don't know. 40 years later, and we still don't have an ERA.
That's right.
Woo! Yeah!
We got society. We don't want to go back. We're not going back. We're not giving up the progress we have already made. Woo!
We got Biggie!
Woo! Woo! Hi, guys. My name is Biggie. Yeah. I am the head coach of the rugby team at the university. And
all right, we're still at the
house.
Find out how strong you are. Find out exactly what you guys can do with women. And come play some fun. fucking Rocky, my guy.
Year's March.
For next year's March?
You want donations, right? Money.
So I don't know if you guys want to make any donations, but I don't know where you're going to put this. Micah was really, really great with planning this march, but it was an immense amount of stress, and you guys don't understand how long this day has been waiting for us, and how glad she is.
This has all finally happened. So I don't know where you will put your donations. Yeah, if you are looking for a place to put your money, we have so many great organizations in this area.
Right on.
Keep it home. We have Planned Parenthood. There's Canopy, the Refugee Resettlement Agency.
Good job.
And so while we really appreciate that you want to donate to the march, put it right back in the community.
Oh, come on, you need permits.
As we're fighting for social justice today, it is very important that we also remember to fight for economic justice. We are facing the largest amount of economic inequality since the 1990s.
Can you get through?
And we all know what happened as a result of that. Yes. And women are disproportionately affected by these problems. What good?
Oh yeah, she was amazing. Best one.
If it's not easily accessible and affordable. Women of color, and we also need to make sure that we take care of our
There's a dog behind you.
Understand that we fight for all women, not just some women, and we aren't the working class. We all have to work for a living, and we depend on a paycheck, and we need to remember we are the ones that keep society running, not the politicians, not the executives. It is us. Therefore, we are the engine of the revolution. We are the ones that can go out in the streets and let people know that we demand more, that the government is giving us now is not enough. We demand better, and we will not stop until we have full social and economic equality.
Thank you again so much for coming out today.
We're
going to do a few more chants. Take pictures, share it with your friends, register to vote. And
can I say something?
Do you mind?
Hey. Jump
with it!
Jump!
Come on,
driver!
This is cool. I like that.
I'm Andrea
Jenkins. I'm a school teacher.
I have a transcend.
Last year at this march is when I decided to make it public that I was going to run for JP of District 10 for Farmington. And
woohoo, Farmington!
I fought a very hard battle, but I won. I was one of 7 women who were sworn in Democrats on the Washington County Quorum Court. I encourage you, we are still in the, it's 7A, we're a minority. I encourage any of you, run. Get out there and do it. If I can, you can. Thank you, y'all. Black Lives Matter!
Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter! Black Lives Matter!
I stand with
Can I get the two of you together?
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Did I give you one?
Okay. This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Show me what democracy looks like!
This is what democracy looks like!
Alright guys, get home safe!
Get involved! I'm sorry, I'm not organized. I apologize. You guys did a great job. Aren't you cold?
No,
I had to be careful. I'm going to have to probably delete one picture. So I was taking a picture of it's a power pose.
I've got shorts on under this. Okay. It's all good.
I was just like, oh my God. Well, I didn't want you to think I was curving.
Okay.
She wants to be carried.
I know.
Is that yours?
No, it's not mine.
Who are you filming with?
I'm with FBTV.
Oh.
Public Television.
Oh, well, my name's Angela. I have an entity. I'm no longer in Tulsa. I'm outside of Rogers on Beaver Lake.
Uh-huh.
I should be having some meetings maybe in a month or so in Fayetteville. It's where all voices hold value, like it used to be back before Reagan dismantled everything, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I want to bring it back. Peace, love, and politics.
Awesome. Thank you.
All right, all I have is a Facebook page, but I document a lot of events. So if you hear one, send it to me.
Okay.
All right. It was nice to meet you. Now we're going to go back up the hill and look down the hill. And I know my show's still on. Do they have to pay for your help? Do they pay for your help here? Like in Tulsa, we have to pay the officers.
Well, the city's covering it. I mean, I don't know if the city's getting reimbursed. Probably not. But uh-huh. We're on two motorcycle officers are on overtime today. We don't work the weekend. So as far as the city being reimbursed, I doubt it. I think they're just because we have a budget for like stuff like this. It's not very long. My answer is I would guess the city's just going to cover it because
I imagine they're going to do this next year. Like so I'm going to try to find someone that's a banker to set up a fund so you guys can get paid. You should be paid.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm getting paid, but as far as who's paying me, the city's just covering it.
Okay.
Yeah.
We had a lot of financial issues with Tulsa, like even paying for the permit for the march.
Yeah.
That was a nightmare. You guys do really well here. Alrighty. Guess I'll cross the road here. To find somebody to ask.
Oh, it's fine. So that's when I got really active because I
had all that time. So you're an activist?
What?
Did I hear you're an activist?
Well,
we're lamenting that we're not. I'm not.
We're not as active as we should be. Oh!
I'm not in Tulsa anymore, and it's the 407 number that works, because the other one's an AT&T.
Okay,
hello.
So
I'm out by Beaver Lake.
Okay.
AT&T doesn't work out there, I'm telling you. Had to go buy new phones.
Political Woodstock.
Yeah, Peace, Love, and Politics.
Wow.
It's a fun name, isn't it?
Yes.
I enjoy it.
Hey, and what do you do?
Well, what I want to do in Fayetteville.
Yes, we were talking about you.
Oh, I love that shirt. That is so cute.
How awesome you were. Speaking up.
Where did you speak up at?
Time. I was trying to just,
you
know, but anyway.
No, you were well, I was too.
I know you were. I know.
What was this?
You know?
Hi.
We didn't get our
places
heard.
Did
we not?
Oh, okay.
We didn't get our
I'm still getting to know things.
Yeah.
Spinster Haven.
We tried.
Well, I'm going to, you know, be in the
I'll look it up.
Bylaws.
Well, I better go on up. Good luck with your entity.
Bye.
Bye. All righty. So I'm walking up. I have no one to talk to next to me. Oh, wait. There's two in front of me. They're walking slow with a dog and a cane to catch up. This is interesting. What I need is a water bottle. That's what I need. I did not bring my water with me. I'm doing a podcast and I'm complaining that I didn't bring my water. Oh, thank you. It's nice of you. Do you guys enjoy yourselves?
Oh, yeah. We always like getting out and seeing everybody.
Yep. They need an action committee. Following the march. It doesn't matter if you march if you don't do anything.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of there too.
Like when I said, you know, what about donations for the next march?
Yeah, I mean, like, do we have to...
I think they're young. They don't know how to organize.
For their time and so forth.
The city is reimbursing the police. But typically, in an organization, when you make a march, you have to pay for a marching permit, the police, security, insurance. I don't think they know these things, though. I don't. Oh, gosh. That water tastes good. Now, here I had handed out pamphlets for Mark Kenyon when he ran for office in Fayetteville, Arkansas.
Can I take a picture? I won't post it. No, you can post it.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Hi, girl.
If I take a picture, can I post it to my site in Political Woodstock? Do you want to look this way, Mama? Okay, thanks. Oh, yes. Ask one of her kids. She'll say yes. Here's my entity.
Thank you.
Peace, love, and politics. So always ask when there's little kids. Here's my card. I'm no longer in Tulsa. It's the 407 number that works better. I'm out by Beaver Lake.
Okay.
That 914 is an AT&T. It doesn't work well.
Okay, thank you.
Oh. Yeah, I'm breathing hard. This is a really steep hill. Fayetteville's very hilly. I don't know if you know much about Fayetteville, Arkansas. But the roads are so steep. It's what I imagine San Francisco's like. I had a rough night last night. I'm glad I made it here today. I think I'm going to have a rough night tonight. My throat's swelling. I'm sure that sounded so pretty. And I didn't see my cousin here. It's probably because Nicole. Someone was here. I don't like either. Alright, I think I turned left at the Fay sign. F-A-Y. That would be bad if I lost my car. I don't know this area. But the policeman was nice. Oh. You know my rant today? It's about medicine that makes your mouth so, like cotton mouth, just awful. But one day, I think I've gone the wrong way. Oops. Just keep walking. Keep swimming. I should have leaned against that thing just a few minutes ago and checked my phone. Passed out a lot of cards. Get my say. And I'm no longer in Tulsa. I have an address in Oklahoma now. Just not Tulsa. Whew. Trash bag. got a lot of restaurants here. It's College Town. University of Arkansas. I know, dead air, right? Okay. I'm just going to sit right here. Let's see if I'm still alive. Get out some more cards. There goes all my pens. I brought pens in case someone needed to use them. Just some lovely good pens. There's some more people coming. Maybe I could catch some people and ask for their thoughts. Okay. Maybe I have another 30 cards here. I don't know. There's please to protect him. Nice officer. Oh, come on. Please say it didn't. Time out. No, I'm still alive. Wahoo. Alrighty. See, no one knows I'm alive. I'm feeling undercover. Let me grab my pen. Off the mossy ground. The grassy knoll. Alrighty. Now I'm situated. And I know I'm still alive. You know, when I ask, excuse me, please, I need to get by, doesn't mean you still stand there. Unless, of course, you're deaf. Then I complete pass. Oh, can't wait to go back home. I have chores to do. Woohoo. It's nice enough to work outside. Let's see, is that my... No, I think it's on up here. So I didn't have to walk that far. But walking back is a different thing. Still steep. You know, if I just walked the streets of Fayetteville, I'd be so skinny. Brewer family. I don't know if you heard people. Sure would be interesting if you did. It's almost getting warm. It's nice, but now it's almost warm. Notice there's a lot of smokers in Arkansas. I didn't see that when in Oklahoma. I mean, here and there, but it seemed like they're everywhere. Maybe because it's a college town, I don't know. You think they know better. But no. Is that a banjo? I think I hear a banjo. Guess I'll be...
20 minutes.
Nevertheless, she persisted. Let's see if I can take some pictures. Can I take some pictures, please?
You
want to get them? Here, I'll lean one
against. Well, see, this one's really good.
Too. Oh yeah, that is cool. Oh, I love that. I was looking at that during the speeches.
I can't take credit.
Thanks.
Hold on.
You guys stay there too. I'm moving around.
That's good. My card. Have you guys gotten my card yet?
No.
Here.
I'll definitely take it.
Here, take this and then take pictures of it. I'm no longer in Tulsa, though. It's the
political Woodstock. I love that.
Peace, love, and politics, baby.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Let me see if I get parts in my... I know I got some masks. Good, I didn't drop them. I'm no longer in Tulsa, though.
Okay.
If someone can take a picture of it, then... The phone number that's really good is 407.
Okay.
The other is an 8.
Yeah.
Be right. Sounds like I say I'm in Tulsa. Center, what the hell is Prayer Center? the opportunity. Right there, son. Over 18 minors. Is your mom or somebody? Because you guys look. But what I could. Facebook.
Blue?
No, tell me.
So I started.
I'm not going to lean. Hold on.
Hard.
That's wonderful. Yeah. I commend you.
Well, a big part of what Sore Blue, the reason I've, like, my whole life I've admired companies.
so we're not entirely sure if we'll do it next year. Someone else will take the torch. Honestly, our expenses were incredibly low. The only thing we had to pay for...
What about insurance? Did you have insurance for the event?
The city worked really well with us. They didn't require them. They had the police here.
Yeah, Tulsa was not like that. We had to raise money.
No,
we had to pay for the permit. We had to pay for the police, the security, the insurance.
Yeah, the only thing we paid for was a bathroom deposit. That was $150 that was donated by a friend.
Oh, okay, well, maybe you don't need the money, but think how wonderful it would be if you did.
It would be fantastic, but also, you know, we want to support organizations like Peace at Home and whatnot. That's why.
Well, you could give a check to different entities that are important to the Northwest Arkansas area.
Can I get your contact information?
Yeah.
So whenever we start.
I think I gave you a card, but let me look in my... Now, I'm no longer in Tulsa. I live on Beaver Lake. Where I live. But I still have to pay for it. So, I'm in Oklahoma, it'll work. And the teachers are going on strike today. They've made that decision, and it's not like public news yet. Yeah, because, you know, they're trying to pass a bill to take away the teacher certification if they strike.
Right.
Yeah. Or if they protest. Gosh. It's hardcore. So, but yeah, I would love to help if I can. But I just document usually what I do.
Okay.
But, you know, maybe you could have 4,000 or 5,000 next year.
Yeah.
I don't know where you would meet. This is not big enough, but this was big enough for what you
had. This is one of the biggest venues in the city, honestly, just the way we're laid out.
And one thing we did this year that we didn't do last year is we had these panels, like action committees type of thing, and they're starting to post everybody's event that is forward thinking progressive. That might be something you guys can do. I don't know. I'm sure you guys got a media person. So, all right, I'll let you go. I know you got to go to find, what is her name? That was in the bathroom. She's giving you a ride, right? Forgetting her name.
I'm headed to my car right now.
Me too. All right, thank you so much. Thank you for having this. All right, we're going to go back to Beaver Lake. But they really need to raise some money. I mean, my God. What is this? Acrylic team? Cycling team. Oh, well, that's kind of cool. Guess they're having some type of race today. It is not Tulsa. Oh, I stay there. The Chancellor Hotel. Oh, no. I have forgotten where I parked. Maybe it's down this way. I think it's down this way. Across the street. Oh, it's so pretty here. Why didn't I move here instead of Beaver Lake? What the hell was I thinking? I don't have a boat. You know what I'm going to say? Get a water bottle and back in my vehicle. So. Boy, that's a lot of bumper stickers. They're obviously a biker. Bernie 2016. You know, I think I want to take a picture. Let's see here. Oh, come on. I guess I got to turn it on. Oh, there's a photography store right there. I need to get some new lenses. Let's see. I guess Google's down or something. I don't know. Oh, wait. I don't need Google Lens. I just need... Seriously? What is they done? Are they open? That's nice. Oh, I thought this was a photography store. I'm sorry. Oops. Wrong store. Old building. I bet it's expensive to heat. Oh, God, I need to... I wonder if they're... I'm not climbing those steps. I'm not doing it. Okay. I have lost. Was it a one-way street I went up? Is it possible? No. Not possible there. I guess I walk around a little bit. Can't be there. Maybe it's down here. Yep. Is that my car? That looks like my car. I'm not from around here.
Alright.
Yeah, I think I found it. Did you guys have fun?
We did, thank you.
Can I read your shirt?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh. I have a trans son. Thank you for wearing that. That's not my car either. Thought it was. Great. Where's those signs? Why don't I just put these up? Guess I'll have fun.
Oh, goodness.
If we could see beyond today as God can see, if all the clouds should roll away the shadows free, for present griefs we would not fret, each sorrow we would see.
Keeping your mind on the things of Christ, we're BBN.
Take the next left onto South School Avenue. In 1,000 feet, turn right to stay on South School Avenue. Take the next right to stay on South School Avenue. Continue on South School Avenue for half a mile.
out orally. They have to write them out. And
in 1,000 feet, turn right onto West 15th Street.
By themselves, not another person except security policemen. No one knows where you are. And these are not Chinese citizens. These are Canadians. So you kind of think, hey, my Western passport is my protection. Clearly, that was not the case for them.
No. Take the next right onto West 15th Street, then turn left onto Southwest Avenue.
It's one of those cases where man intended it for evil, God intends it for good. And so a couple months into this,
areas or things. And the Bible is this divinely inspired book. It's God's
take the next left onto Southwest Avenue, then continue straight.
With 40 different authors. And many of these authors didn't even know one another. They never communicated with each other. You know, the prophet Amos never sat down over a cup of coffee with the apostle Paul to discuss certain themes that they'll share in God's
continue Bible. Straight, then your destination will be on the right.
Luke, who wrote the Gospel of Luke and Acts to make sure the trajectory of the first five books of Moses, of the Bible, makes sense to the readers in Luke's Gospel. No, God's word that spans 2,000
your destination is on the right.
Writers has a common thread that binds all the stories and characters and prophecies and writings all together. And that common thread is found in the covenant God made with Abraham in Genesis chapter 12, in Genesis chapter 15. It's a promise that binds the whole Bible together. It's the promise that...
Excited, but I couldn't remember what
you were talking about.
Where's that sitter? Thank you. Thank you. 4, 5.
Giving me the clue.
So you can say you're sorry.
Now I'm in trouble, so I'm sorry. Yeah. See, you gave me the clue, which got me in trouble.
That was pretty sharp.
And now it's all gone to the pot.
What's that in there? These things. What are those things you can't see?
These? Yeah. They're hand-made purses. Little $10. $10 and $20. They're from Thailand. Our captain brought them over.
My cousin lives in Bangkok.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
She's going to school out there or something.
Okay.
For World Health something.
Getting to really see the world.
Let me see if these CDs are, just doesn't have them yet.
They don't. We, most of them are up here. We,
oh, okay.
We got, because people steal them.
Oh.
Yeah.
Can you see if they're not
yep.
scratched?
Yep.
I bet this is a good singer. I'm getting some stuff for my neighbor. So.
Live right.
Mm-hmm. Where's the other shoe? Oh no, I lost the other shoe. Well, I guess there's a shoe on the floor somewhere. It fell out of my buggy. I was thinking it may not fit her, so. I don't think I really want this. I'm one of those people that.
That's the one I think.
I have a listen to it.
Yeah, I mean, I think I would like to listen to it, and then I get really bored.
Yeah.
Easily. You got a lot of stuff up here.
Okay.
went to that march. I document events, and I went to that march. I think it's my medicine. It's making me so thirsty.
I take dizzy heart pills for that.
And if you could see if the CDs or DVDs are good on that.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Oh, well, there's the other one. I don't know. This is only $1, right?
You want again? This one would be one, and this one would be three.
Oh, even better.
Okay, cross your fingers on this.
I hope this one's good. My daughter's kind of a good girl. She might like that. Oh, she has an 8-month-old pizza.
Yeah.
Well, that's smart. I do that for...
That
one's
good.
Okay, which one is that? The case?
Okay.
I think I will like that one. Is this one good, or?
We're going to find out.
On the other one.
Different package.
That was really smart. A little bit more work, but...
Yeah, because they still... That, who's they? Some people.
Yeah.
I don't know. Cross your fingers.
Well, I'm from Rogers, actually. Beaver Lake. I live on the lake.
Oh!
I had no idea they had such a...
Good.
Scratches, if any of them get, they play on mine fine anyway. It depends on the player, but mine plays for me. Most of mine
are there are things you can put on them, they won't be stressed anymore.
I just put water and dry it.
Do you have any Legos, or do you get Legos?
We get them. We don't have them now, but yeah, we get them.
$25.50, please.
Yeah, Legos, and we even get those.
What was the biggest item?
$4.
Oh, yeah, I forgot I had that. My hot water tank out. So I'm having to heat up the water on the stove. That will help me a lot. Is it warm in here, or is it just me? It's probably just me.
It's not warm today.
Oh. And the children's clothes were $2 a piece, right? Thank you. How much are adult clothes here, or does it vary?
The tops are $3, jeans are $5. Except for over there, $3 and $5 and $4. $3 and $5. Jeans are $5. Slacks, like khaki slacks, or
$4. You have to hand me the pants.
And then blouses, tops.
Is this your copy here?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Back yet?
Yeah.
Not you, I mean back yourself.
Yeah, I know.
One lady said, you
ain't bagging me up.
I'm like, you know what I mean?
Who's in the pet carrier over there?
Huh?
Do you have a pet carrier?
No. I bagged it because I'm bagging
it. Thought maybe there was an animal.
No
animal.
Just
pile it in on the right back.
tail on these. If you can put the shovel in there, I'll carry the longer one in.
Marco!
Us on Ministry in the Marketplace. Pastor, welcome.
Thank you very much.
Well, we're in Argentina, and we've been ministering with Pastor George and his church this past week. Ginger and I have. Pastor, our audience wants to hear about, first of all, your background.
I was born in Cordoba, a province in Argentina, and I belong to an institutional church, but I never read the Bible. I never went to the church like consecrate people. I went to Brazil to work there for some year. I was very, very happy in my sense, but I didn't know who was the Lord or Jesus. I was shocked. I need to have many answers, and when nobody had
voice coming home.
from my dreams of yesterday. You may not understand me, but I hear you so. Comes in the cold wind, a tune I know so well. I can see you through any darkness. Your light leads me on. I'm coming back. Coming back to my home. People ask me, where are you going?
$22 for that one.
Yeah, band. But they got all kinds of stuff. You just go right on up here. It's the Women Auxiliary at Worship Regional, okay. And the money goes to the
helping people.
Well, it helps women that need scholarships and stuff for nursing, or not necessarily women, but
just helping.
Yeah, help for scholarships and stuff. So it's just right up the road here.
My kind of fits back. That I've had so much repairs on it.
Oh, that Buick there's mine. We have a newer.
This is from 1995. Century.
Yeah. Well, no, but my poor old Buick, we have a really nice truck, and everybody's like, why don't you drive a truck? And I'm like, I like my old Buick.
Touch, remember all that I am to you. My heart, my mind, my soul, my feelings over you. My tears, my touch, remember all that I am. You're gonna pick up the phone and call me. Tell me I can come over. I got my ticket and my bag to pack. My coat is hanging over my shoulder. Time is passing and it's getting late. This heart of mine.
In a quarter mile, turn right onto Morningside Drive. Take the next right onto Morningside Drive. Continue for 3 miles. In 2 miles, turn right onto South School Avenue. In a quarter mile, turn right onto South School Avenue. Turn right onto South School Avenue. Continue on South School Avenue for half a mile. In a quarter mile, turn left onto Fulbright Expressway. Turn left onto Fulbright Expressway. And I want you to be mine. Yeah, you know, you're my kind. And I want you to be mine. Continue on Fulbright Expressway for half a mile. Oh, quarter mile, use any lane to take the ramp to I-49 north. In a quarter mile, use any lane to take the ramp to I-49 north. Use any lane to take the ramp to I-49 north. Continue for half a mile. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-49 north.
Hey man, what you doing here? I don't remember letting you in.
Continue on I-49 north for 5 miles.
Hey man, how'd you get in here? You're in my heart without consent. I always took pride in my self-control. To my heart only, I had the key. Something's gone wrong with my radar screen. You slip by. Captured me. Hey man, what you doing here? I don't remember letting you in. Hey man, how'd you get in here? Hey man, what to do?
In half a mile, keep left at the fork to stay on I-49 North. Keep left at the fork to stay on I-49 North. Continue on I-49 North for 11 miles.
In this river of faces, in this new windy place, I will lose all your traces. I'll go and find another angel. Thank you.
wanna be still and quietly say, I'll lay with you, my baby. I wish I were brave and sure today to pray that it's you, my baby. But oh, if I look down now, tell me, will I fall? And what if the water's cold when I fall?
In 2 miles, take exit 78 for Arkansas 264 toward Lowell, Cave Spring.